They're like, he'll never get out of the subway alive. And it's just so true. They're not lying when they say no one will get through here. Whoa, bullets. What? This is just for show, though. Or you're going to sit here and pray and make sure you take out every single guy with a headshot. He's right here. 3 bullets left, guys. Run and do something. Run and do something because you have no other chance. And there's no chance. I'm sorry. Who's shooting me? 10 butt webs from behind. Starkweather's mansion. Bona bona, and you are my sexy Jamie Weeze for us play. Monkey Hunt on the PS2. Part number 18. Border Patrol. Patrolling the border. We're back into this level with the hardest level of Manhunt. Mr. Starkweather refuses to comment on his mansion. A big limousine just pulled up. I wonder if that's Starkweather in that car. To direct again. This is Rob. Okay, we're gonna start with his house now. Brown James, Brown Monkey Man. You know what? I don't give a fuck what Starkweather wants. Maybe today I kill you. Maybe not. Kill the camera. Okay, you're not even the cybernetic like, captain. What's that big thing swinging his pigs like? What was that? Maybe it is your day. What the heck? No! Support, it's swinging. It's swinging. Oh no. We are back again, my friend, for the Border Patrol level, the hardest level in Manhunt. No other level like this in entire gaming history. Has to be the hardest thing. Has to be. My monkey. I said I'm gonna start with this mansion. Now, I'm gonna take a hijack my family. Put me on death row. Let's do this. I wanna get the stabber. I wanna get the choke wire, though, so I can actually get that cybernetic man's head. We're wasting time by just trying to do this here. Oh, we hear the ice cream man playing outside. Ice cream man. Hit this button. What is that? I mean, what the hell? I have to talk over here so you don't hear the ice cream man outside, but we know Starkweather's mansion has that, stuff. Go here. Cybernetic man. Are you the guy who said, maybe it is your day, monkey man? Bye head. Radio. Heavy handgun. It's not working too well, but I thought you were supposed to get a glass shard there. What the heck? Oh, I remember I already got it. Okay, never mind. Monkey Man's back on the playthrough. Let's do it. When I go outside, see pigsies, mayhem. Okay, nothing in his back. I remember. All right, guys. Run to this Starkweather's door here. There he is right there. I see him. Starkweather. Okay, I'm hiding. World War II going now. Got 5 bullets. Come on. Face the music, Paul Stanley. Let's go. Bye-bye. Come on, bring out more, you guys. I'm ready, Monkey Man. This is my mission here. I robbed this mansion. He's waiting on you guys to move it. He's waiting on you to play Border Patrol. The hardest mission. He's up there. He's just running up there. Come on, guy. You're giving me this random chance here. It's a random chance on these guys. It really is. You have to have a really good run when you play this game. Look at him just sitting there. I'm wasting time. I'll never beat this game while you're sitting here, dude. Oh, shocking, William Mack. We need to take him out. Go back to your AI pattern, sir. I need to get the glass shard stabber. I should stab my way through this game. You do have to. You can't just take that guy out on top. You have to get him with, like, a number 3. And hopefully he just kind of forgets about Monkey Man, and he's like, okay, I'm done here. And goes back to patrolling. That'd be awesome. Let's find out. Are you over here, friend? Yeah, okay, he is. He don't know what the heck happened. He's like, I'm gonna guard here. They purposely put this guy in here to get you the 5-star rating. They definitely do. I should have beat this level quick. My rival, the rival Thrasher Monkey Man. Robbing your mansion in Starkweather. Cool beans. Make sure. Grab this glass shard. I played this game before. Now I can actually probably beat it with the 5-star. I'm going to see how fast I can beat this thing. Normally it takes me like an hour to beat this level. But we will find out. This is for Hans Gruber. Okay, Hans Gruber, I lost. It's over. It's dog food. The mission's done. What's the matter, little monkey man? Oh, painkillers. Ain't gonna stop me. Never. You'll never take me out. Never. 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 I played this game before my time. Never. I'm hearing reloading. But now I'm hiding. This game is dangerous sometimes. But to have a chance for the 5-star, you need to get this guy. Don't come over here, please, sir. He has a shotgun with a light, too, so he'll find you and then, like... He'll find you with that in the shadow. It doesn't matter. Get him with number 3 here. Starkweather. They see this, Starkweather. They putting us on camera. You watching this from your little house? little office area. Okay, cool. Shotgun with a light. Something you don't want in this game. My guy's hurt bad, like really bad. Glass shard, if you need it, you probably don't. Maybe you need to stab one more guy. Whoa, who's shooting pigsy? Both taken out? What do you mean? What are you talking about? Either target? What are you talking about? They're like, he'll never get out of the subway alive. And it's just so true. They're not lying when they say no one will get through here. Whoa, bullets. What up? This is just for show, though. There's really nothing going on like that. I'm hurt bad. Alright, boys. Back to the old part of the game here. Let's do this. I wonder if you have to stab one more guy. Maybe you have to stab this one dude. Come over here, Starkweather. I didn't mean for you to come over here. I have no painkillers, so you might as well die here and come back from the dead here. Oh, Big Danny. Danny. Danny, I'm running. I'm scared. I don't want to play this game no more. I'm gone. I'm gone. Monkey Man's hiding. I'm out of here. I have no health, guys. I can't. What do you want me to do? I really can't stand there. We have to beat this level quick. It has to be fast. Mama. They're all over here, dude. Look at this. I'm done. I'm dog food. Oh, two birds, one stone, and a painkiller. Don't blow this, Monkey Man. Don't blow this, Monkey Man. Yeah, having a good run so far. No, no, no. Oh, I could have just waited. I had it in the bag, man. That would have been the level beaten one go round. Like, legit. Nah. Don't beat yourself up, because it is the hardest level in the game. It really is. It's like a nightmare. It's a nightmare creature. It's a nightmare creature. Monkey Man. I'm robbing this place. This is what I'm... What the heck? Why are there so many dudes coming this time around? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Did that work? Did that work out? No, it didn't. I'm at the floor. Darn it. Nothing could ever top that first run into this game. Nothing could ever top that. If I would have just waited and got those painkillers, shot that one dude, we got very lucky on that draw, because that bullet took out two big assault rifle wielding maniacs. Yeah, it's more easy to say shotgun wielding maniacs than that. All right, why is there so many dudes come this time around? This game is so weird sometimes. Wait, I'm just gonna do this. Why not? There's like so many guys right there. Something's wrong here. Darn it. This run's not that good. Border Patrol. I do want to beat this like in 20 minutes. I have like an hour. It takes an hour for me to beat this every time. An hour. There's just no ifs, ands, or buts about it. It's an hour or no hour. Let's see if we can do this thing again and run over here. Because that was a kind of a good strategy what I was working with here. They kind of gave me all the leniency I wanted here. Monkey Man, I'm going to your mansion to start with her. This level is the most hardest level in every game. Any game. Monkey Man, I'm trying to win here. I'm trying to rob this mansion. Lock and load. Hello. Monkey Man. I'm sleeping. Or am I? Reload this gat. Gat. You have to go there and make sure you get the headshot. So what I do is I hold down the L button and press up like so fast. This is ridiculous. Monkey Man champion. Oh, no painkillers dropped this time. We no random game. Alright, assault rifle me up, Danny. Thank you. Alright, boys. Now I have to go and play the hard part of this game. I think that's what we do here. I don't know. There's supposed to be guys here, too, that you take out, but they all just came running out. You change up your strategy every time. Where's the painkillers in this level? There is none. Are you kidding me right now? How do they expect you to beat this with no painkillers? This is what happened last playthrough when I was the pig. It's like the most ridiculous thing in this mission. Oh, painkillers save you. Thank you. Don't go too far, because there's a guy always right around here coming. Don't let him fool you. He comes out this garden like he owns this garden. We have a lot of ammo. Your best bet here, before you tool up for like the big World War III, is to wait here and just make sure you have a whole bunch of health and ammo. There's like two dudes here every time that you have to take out. Alright, moving out. Moving out. Start with this mansion. So once you beat all that in like 5 minutes, so you know, got lucky this time, you have to go up here and then you have to just pray that World War II happens for you and you just win. And if World War II does not happen for you, I'm sorry, friend, because you will never beat this. But there's a strategy. Take out him now. I'm still hidden. Okay, good. That's a factor too. You have to hide here. You have to be hidden here. If you're not hidden here, all these guys are gonna come running after you with assault rifles. It is done. It is dog food. See you tomorrow. Keep playing. Good luck playing this. But when I was the pig, it was so hard to beat this. It is hard to beat this. Oh, I'm in the daylight. Come on, game. I'm in the daylight. Oh, bottle. Can I throw this bottle? Want some beer? See what some beers outside, guys. These are assault rifle wielding maniacs, so just run. Then I like to run down here. It works a little bit. The strategy works a little bit. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for my time. You do get better at playing this level if you keep playing it. That's the thing, too. You have to keep playing this Manhunt game to, like, get somewhere. Mama! It can be blown in a second and be back doing all that over again with no painkillers. Good luck, Johnny. This level is like, good luck, Johnny. Look at that brigade. Look at that brigade. Monkey Man. I played this before my time, dude. Don't mess with me. I'll wait here all night. I'll wait for the 5-star. Getting the 5-star really doesn't matter at this point in the game. I think it's just have fun. Okay, my guy's stuck. He has nowhere to move to. What the aim down here? You hecking game! Darn it. All over again. Try it again. Told you, it takes me an hour to beat this. It does. Even though you had good runs. You have good run, good run. Oh, we're almost there. We almost did it. We're doing great. We have a lot of good runs. Almost did it. No, too bad. You didn't make it. Try again, sir. Keep playing. Good luck getting 5-star. Haha. With no painkillers in this level. This level is unfair to the player. I don't know what they were thinking when they made this. No idea. They wanted a hard level in this game. They made it. They succeeded. They wanted the hardest level in gaming history. They succeeded. They succeeded. Maybe it's more easier on the PC because you have that auto-aim feature. Shotgun wing. What are you doing around here? Oh, he wasn't close enough to get shot. Look at them. Look at that brigade. Come on, boys. My zipper. Come on. Take them out. Run. I'm getting shot there. Okay, ooh, look at that. Look at that. Danny's weapon. Come on, Danny. I'm still playing, Danny. Come get me. I'm still alive. I'm still alive a little bit, you know. All right, I'm done here. I'm going to keep walking now. So I'm going to go check what's going on over here. Butt wipe. Machine gun wielding butt wipes, this game is. Right, make sure you pull out your Danny's weapon because you're going to need it. They give you a lot of ammo here if you take out these guys. That's a better strategy than hiding behind this bush. I would always hide behind this bush, like in the pig playthrough. It would never get me anywhere. So doing that is probably my strategy to kick major butt. Try that. It works. And go down here. There's always a dude here. Make sure you shoot him out. Could be random painkillers. Could be not painkillers. It's up to the game. Maybe if you have low health, they give you painkillers there. Sometimes they don't give you painkillers there. But your best bet to survive the upcoming brigade is to have full health here and full ammo. As much ammo as you can. There's one more dude. No, there's not. There's only two. Okay, reload to go. Alright, make sure you tool up. I have 30 bullets. It's kind of enough for it, but not really. You see what we're up against at this brigade. And you need to do this. Sometimes you get lucky here. Sometimes there's a guy walking. Sometimes there isn't a guy walking. Sometimes he sees you. Sometimes he doesn't. Sometimes you're hidden. Sometimes you're not. It's up to you whether you want to take this dude out, wait for everybody to come get you, or not. It's really up to the player at this point what you guys want to do to beat this 5-star. It's ridiculous. They have to run to this mansion, go up there, take out like 6 more dudes, run back down here. 20 dudes later, you're blowing through them with this machine gun. This machine gun gets hot. The barrel gets hot when you play this game. Like 30 dudes here. Alright, you can try that strategy and run and pray. What? Why is this guy coming from behind? No way right now, baby. No way. No combat. Stop aiming at everywhere. Game. There's a guy right next to you. You're gonna aim up the stairs. Crazy. Alright, so 5-star rating is gone. I'm telling you, it's gone right now. But I wonder if I'll just fail the time bonus. Ridiculous in this game. Alright, try this strategy again. Run around here. This is my new strategy for Monkey Man. Monkey Man rules in this part of the game. His strategy is coming back. I wonder how the rabbit playthrough is going to be. And it's cool. A fan did comment on one of the videos and was like, oh, how do you get all the 5-star ratings? I must not be that good of a player. No, you're a good player. It's just that skin's ridiculous. And I've been doing it for too long, too. Bye-bye, Johnny. I've been doing this for too long, Monkey Man. That's why James Oak has turned into a monkey. You've been doing it too long. Bye-bye. Keep moving. I guess build up your assault rifle ammo here. No, you're not. You're not low on ammo, believe me. Believe Monkey Man. Wait for Danny to come. He's shooting. He's deadly. I didn't get him in the headshot right away. He's gonna eat you for dinner. He does eat you for dinner. Just try to take him out and see what happens. Sometimes they drop a random painkiller. I guess if you're hurt bad, they'll drop a painkiller, but don't rely on that. It's impossible. We're loading up, tooling up for Danny. I'm going in there, Starkweather. I'm going in there. The hardest mission of any game. I guess maybe you'll get used to it if you keep doing it and playing it for like an hour. Like if you sit there all day, if you sit there your whole life, you'll be able to beat this game, no problem. So you get caught right here. There's this little area right there, that corner piece, stops you from doing anything you want to do, and I have no health, low on health. You don't want to be like that. Okay, random other guy, you gonna come? No? Alright. Oh wait, he's coming. I'm stepping gravel. The graveler. What about gravel, man? He still talks to you when his headpiece is off. Oh my god. Okay, guys, back to World War III up here. Good luck playing. It's just a good luck playing. It really is. There's nothing you can do. There's nothing you did wrong. There's nothing that, like, you're not the worst player. It's just this mission. They succeeded making it the hardest thing in the world. They did. I swear. I swear. I swear to you. Why am I seeing? He does got movement. We're done. We're dog food. I do have 20 bullets. Maybe you can play. No, we can't play. Monkey Man. Oh man, can I please beat this tonight? I want, you know, I'll take 50 minutes on this video. I will. It just takes so long to get the 5-star. What were they thinking? Monkey Man. Alright, we're robbing Starkweather's mansion. You do get the feel of, like, this being the last confrontation of the game. You definitely feel it. I hope we have enough time tonight to beat this. And this is the mission I regret, like, ever starting this game. To be like, oh, yep, Border Patrol's coming up. And I'm like, yeah, it is. Don't think about it. Just have fun and enjoy the game. And worry about this later when we get here. And now we're here. And now it's war. And you'll never win this game. I love how unfair it is. I really do. It makes this the most epic moment in life. It is. I'm reloading. He's enough time to shoot me. He's reloading too, it looked like. That could be another man-wielding maniac. Don't worry. Don't let the game fool you. Maybe not. Okay, maybe we did it all. Give me that assault rifle, Danny. Alright, we have kind of a decent amount of health for this. A little bit of health. Maybe we'll get lucky and this guy will drop a painkiller. But we might have too much health for him to drop the painkiller. It's like ridiculous, this game. Game designers. The hell? I want to see them get the 5-star on this thing. I do. Show me. Maybe there's a way they do it. But if for the average Manhunt player, good luck, Johnny. Good luck, Monkey Man. We'll see you when you retire. But I think if you just keep playing this game, playing this game, playing this game, playing this game, and playing this game, you'll get there. You'll be able to beat this in 2 seconds, and there's no problem with it. But there is a problem. Unless I haven't figured out the strategy to take down these maniacs yet. Maybe there's a new strategy you need to do instead of just hiding behind this bush all the time. But really, what do they expect you to do here, dude? It's ridiculous, Monkey. I gotta hide. When you get here, you might as well get a congratulations and get a drink and something to eat because you're the champion. How'd you see me? You just randomly seen that? Okay, good. Run, 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 run and cry. So your guy can jump down 4 flights of stairs there. Oh, we're done here. We're dog food. It's over. And we're too far away for like a headshot. My nose is itchy too. Wait, whoa, I'm hearing people step on gravel. Graveler. Gravel. Alright, boys. Let's keep rolling. Let's try to keep the happy face on. See, he's like, he's not shooting the bottom dude. He'll shoot all these other dudes up here. Some guy's running in the gravel. I hear him. Stop worrying about that. They do randomly drop a painkiller there for you, but at that point it don't matter because they have 10 assault rifles blowing you away faster than anybody in the world does. Alright, boys, Monkey Man, going in there again. Woohoo! But I wanted to talk about how doing these playthroughs, that was like my original idea from like 10 years ago. I always wanted to, like, alright, we'll play Manhunt. We'll do it as all the characters and we'll beat it. You know, 5-star rating, but you know, sometimes it don't work that way. I'll take it anyway because I'm just doing the videos, but... Well, I'm hearing somebody over here, James. This is a good strategy to win this part. I'll put it on that. Come on, aim at his head, Monkey Man. What are you doing? You're just wasting shots. I'm bleeding. They're like, they'll never get out of the subway station alive. One more. There's so many of these guys. I'm almost dog food. How come I got no painkillers that time around, Manhunt? My character has a smidget. One smidget to make it through this game. And you want me to beat this on a 5-star walkthrough hardcore? I doubt it, friend. I doubt it. But I know all the game designers are watching this because that's what they wanted you to do. They wanted you to play their game as the monkey, as the pig, as James Earl Cash, as everybody played Border Patrol. They wanted to see how you did at Border Patrol. That's like the joke they have in the game company. For fun, they'll go online and be like, let's see these people fail at Border Patrol. I'm just teasing, but it is something funny to mention. I'm just teasing. Maybe they do, I don't know. They want you to see how the monkey does in James Earl Cash's mansion. This eventually becomes James Earl Cash's mansion. So that's what happened to James Earl Cash. He just, you know, lives in this big mansion now and calls it a day after beating this game. Don't run over here. Maybe we can hide over at this one. Maybe this one's a better area for you to run to. But either way, you're going to be running and gunning all night. This is the hardest mission. It's the hardest thing ever is to beat this right here. I was just shooting randomly. Randomly shot. I need to get that ammo now or I'm a dog food. Either way, I'm dog food, though. Look at him running, jumping. No ammo. Run, Cash. We're done. Run. Run, baby. Run, baby. You fuck. It's the hardest thing ever. I love it. Well, I don't really love it too much because I'm 20 minutes in. And all I really do is take an hour for this. I really don't want it longer than an hour. Come on, we're doing so good. I am doing good. That's the thing. It's like, you are doing amazing. You're doing so good. You're getting all the way there. Unless there's another strategy that I just don't know about to get over there and take out 40 dudes. I don't know. It's like, how many Manhunt guys you need to take out? This is so many. This is not good. This is too many guys running over here at the same time. Works for me. Work for Monkey Man. I'm back in the game. I ain't done yet. I ain't calling it quits. I'm beating this mission. Hopefully, I got like 4 hours left. We can do this. This guy's just going to sit there and not come after me. The 5-star is blown here, guys, at this point. It really is blown. We're just here to beat this mission. I'll take the entertaining over that. I just say that now. You have an excuse now to not win. Yeah, kinda. This mission's ridiculously ridiculous. Ridiculous. Still have no health here. Ridiculous. Give me no painkillers. It's a miracle you beat this mission. Just beating the mission in general is a miracle. Forget even getting the 5-star. Just to beat this mission in general, it's a feat of its time. It's ridiculous. You probably have a better chance with the regular map if you play on not hardcore difficulty. Where's the other guy? Gravel. You probably have a better chance of playing it with the map. But if you want the 5-star rating on hardcore on this level, geez bananas. Like, good luck. Good luck. Good luck, man. Sometimes there's a guy here that can see you. Sometimes he doesn't see you. Sometimes he does see you. Most of the time when you're here, you want him to just recuperate. And hopefully not get seen. Sometimes you do get seen. I don't know why you do get seen. For some reason, you get seen there. It's the most weirdest thing. I guess you could try to run over there. Or you're going to sit here and pray and make sure you take out every single guy with a headshot. He's right here. 3 bullets left, guys. Run and do something. Run and do something, because you have no other chance. And there's no chance. I'm sorry. Who's shooting me? 10 butt wipes from behind. Border Patrol. This is Manhunt Border Patrol. The hardest level. But it's also one of my favorite levels, because you do get this to talk and hang out and not like, entertain so much. You can just play the game and show off this gameplay. Because this level is the most ridiculous one. Ridiculous. Out of every Manhunt game. Like, I'll take doing the wrong side of the tracks, getting that 5-star in 2 minutes over this any day. It's just like they give you no chance. Why wouldn't they put like extra painkillers here? Unless I'm missing them. Unless I just don't know every painkiller in the game. My guy's hurt bad. Sometimes the strategy works. Sometimes it doesn't. Oh, painkillers. Random shotgun man blasting in the bushes. I better hide just a little bit over here. Somehow they still end up shooting you. Hello, monkey man. Flash me. Red light. If you're loading right there, so you had a chance to win. See, sometimes it comes down to a chance to win. That's all this game is, a chance to win. If we got painkillers, though. You probably won't get them up here for this dude. There's so many guys, man. Like, I took out, like, what, 6 dudes at that one point, and there's still 3 of them behind me. It's just like, dude, there's no way you can win this game. Thank you for getting painkillers. That's your best bet. And this corner piece tricks you out. Because you can shoot the dude through the corner, but you hit that corner, it blocks the bullet. Come on, game. Should I try a new strategy to get to this place? Not possible contact on the ground. No, I doubt it. They want you to go through this hedge maze and go up here and deal with it. It's like the most ridiculous thing. Unless you can draw these guys out and hide somewhere. Mama, what the heck are you doing here? Mama, run. Run, just run and hide. I'm running and hiding. I'm beating this. I don't care. I'm gonna cheat this game. I'm beating it. I don't care. I'll cheat this playthrough out. I'm hiding. I'm scared. I just want to take a break. We've been gaming. Oh, what the heck's over here? Is there a bat flying around here? You can try your way to the front of this yard, but there's sniper guys on top of this thing. Should we try going this way? I'm just going to try anything. I'm trying anything. I'm done with the strategy. I'm just going to try to win. Try to draw out these dudes somehow. Oh, I shot the gun on accident. I didn't mean to do that. Struck with a ram. Struck with a down. Maybe there's an easier way to beat it. The way I was taught to beat it was going up that. Oh, I'm spotted. No. The way I was taught to beat it was going up that thing. Well, that's your best chance to get the 5-star, but dude, if you're gonna run and gun this all night, I don't know. It's hard to get the 5-star here. It really is. I did it like twice in my entire lifetime. That was it. And I don't even remember how I did those. It was just the luck. It was just having good luck in the game. There's so many butt wipes. I only have a little gun. I wonder if I can do that same strategy again where I hit right there and it worked. What are you running to, friend? Alright, we have a chance to take out two dudes here, maybe. Like, now I'm stuck with this mansion, you know, it's a hard level. Alright, we got two butt wipes with a gun, run. Can you hide here? Yes, you can, but I'm still spotted. They're coming over here to eat me for dinner. And dinner, they will eat you. I run, monkey man, because now they're gonna come with that big snap, the big assault rifles. Those are guys with handguns, dude. If that was an assault rifle, man, it'll be dog food for me. Dog food for monkey man. Don't worry, guys. We have to play this one more time as the rabbit, and maybe a bonus or potential cash. We'll find out later on. But this is the hardest thing ever. I run back over here and hide. There has to be an easier way to beat this game. There has to be an easier way to beat this level. To get the 5-star. Those are sniper man up there. Okay, we got two dudes coming down here. We have a chance. No, we don't. Never mind. We're blown. He's red. Possible contact on Starkweather. Run. Oh, my butt. Oh, my butt. My butt. Run. Just run. Just try to beat this game. That's it. That's it. That's all I'm trying to do is beat this game. 5-star is out the way. 5-star is gone. 5-star is gone. Bye-bye, Johnny. I'm trying this way. I'm trying some random way to attempt to beat this now. Maybe you need to do a random. Maybe you need to add some randomness into your playthrough. Don't just keep going with that area. I did it once, though. And there's not one guy with an assault rifle yet. That's what's scary, too. That the assault rifle dudes are, like, the worst. These little soldiers are nothing compared to that assault rifle man. We took out a few extra guys. Hopefully this run stays in there. We took out a few extra dudes. We're trying to beat this. And I'm happy it's a little more different than like the pig. But this. This is something. I'm getting no bullets for this gun. Plug something is over. I'm hurting scared. I'm more scared about those guys with the... Oh, come on, make it. Make it, monkey man. Make him, monkey. Make it, monkey man. Dude, somebody drop a painkiller, please. Come on. Oh, come on, that didn't take him out in the headshot? You have no bullets for this at all, dude. We're dog food. Dog food. This game is dog food for you. There's nothing you can do about it either. And it's like, dude, you can blow it in 5 seconds right here, and then back to the beginning. Good luck taking out 40, 50 dudes again. You know, good luck. No one even has an assault rifle here. Okay, run and hide. Come on, you butt wipes, I'm ready. I'm not ready, but I'm ready. I'm ready to win. Come on, go on, start with. Just beating this mission in general. You're a champion. You're a champion. 5-star or not, I don't care what the game tells you, you're a champion. You're a champion, you know. You're the champion. Back to square one, guys. Get out of town right now. Get out of town. All right, boys. We can beat this tonight. This is ridiculous. I'm two levels away. I always regret playing this level. Always regret it. Look at that. Look how great that was. Not one painkiller, not anything. Good luck. Beat this. Good luck. Who played this? Who played this? And like, you know, this isn't a fun, easy level. You know, this is Manhunt, you know. No one's even going to care years later. It's like, yeah, okay, guys. Come on. I really want to see the game designers play this level and get the hardcore 5-star. I want just to see how they do it. I want to see. I want to see you sit there and play this for hours. I want to. I want to see the hell you bring to the table. Alright, load me up on ammunition. Tool up on my shotgun. It's one thing to play this and not commentary over it, but when you make it as a Let's Play video and try to beat it right away, I'm sure you can beat it, like, if you played. If you just played, you would get it. You would. You know, you're a champion, and you would so get it. But, for like the Let's Play status of it, no way. No way. And every video, they cut down that footage by 1,000%. 1,000%. I want to get this painkiller, but I'm not going to risk it just yet. Okay, I'm risking it anyway. Make sure you have full health and ammo. Your best bet is to have that. If you don't have full ammo and health, bye-bye. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Keep playing. But I do love the... I love a lot of things, but I do love the... Oh, the status of it. My fingers changed over. I couldn't grab it enough. I do love just the talking over and playing this, because this kind of explains the playthrough more, and this is more fun to get the full experience. Full Border Patrol experience. As a Let's Player. Sometimes the guy comes down here, sometimes he doesn't, sometimes he sees you, sometimes he doesn't. Whatever he wants to do, he'll find you. Sometimes they find you sitting here, they'll look in a certain area and just see your monkey tail, and be like, that's him. When you get here, you're happy. Like, this is the rest spot. I don't know what they expect you to do. I do not. I have no clue. Alright, it's pretty quiet here. I'll take the 5-minute break here from doing all this action. You know what it is? There's so many dudes down there that come after you. I can probably go up there and get this man. Let's see what happens if I do this. Monkey man! Maybe they want you to hide here. I'm not hiding anywhere, though. Come on, random guy. Let's go upstairs, monkey man, see what happens. Let's just get this game more than sitting behind a bush all the time. You're supposed to get this guy with something, but we don't have anything. We have a glass shard. Maybe we can stab him up. No, don't stab him up. See, now you're thinking too much, like... But if you want the 5-star, you have to, but you can't, because there's a sniper butt right down the lane over on this balcony that finds you and does take you out, like, hard body. I'm just happy to show this off. You can probably get the 5-star here by just stabbing this man. But I don't care. At this point, it's blown. But that's where you get the 5-star. Stab that man, and then you're ready to play. Don't worry, guys. You still have, like, 30 more dudes down there. Maybe you can just skip them and just run past them. Maybe you can do that. But be careful when you play this, because now there'll be like 40 dudes running up here, running and gunning. See him running and gunning? He's running and gunning after you. Phew, it's on top of Starkweather's castle. Starkweather has an ill mansion. Okay, I'm out the shadow. Take him out. You have a lot of ammo here, so that's kind of your best friend. Maybe you just go up here and wait. Maybe that's a secret to this game. Yeah, call more of your boys over here, because I'm kind of in a safe area. Aim at some dude's head. Your best bet is shoot him in the head, too. Maybe up here is the best strategy. Maybe we can beat this mission in 5 minutes. I guess you just gotta figure it out on your own. That's what it is. Just play the game on your own. And see what you can come up with. See my earpiece. My zipper. Yeah. I know that's not the end of this game. I don't want to go out here, because we're doing so good right now. I don't want to blow this. Could be guys here, don't worry. They could be here, they could be going upstairs, they could do anything they want here. Anything for Monkey Man. I'm just trying to get into the mansion and beat this, guys. It's been long enough. It takes an hour for me to beat this game. To beat this level, it takes an hour. But you know what? If you keep playing it and keep doing them, keep putting in those hours, you'll nail this board. You will. I think that's the secret strategy of the game. It's like you put in the time for this level, it will show. Or you just get lucky. Most of it's just the luck of the draw. Even my health is like tarnished now. I'm taking out 40 different dudes right now with no health. Don't let the game fool you. There's World War III down here. Then there's no painkillers. That's what stinks about this board. Why didn't they add one? Add one! I'm hearing everyone on the radio broadcaster here. They're right there. They're right over in that area. But if we walk slow, I'm hidden. That's what kind of works. I'll take the hiding right here. 5 minute break just to beat this game. Just to beat it. I don't care about the 5-star. It's hard. You can do it. If you take the time out, you can do it. Maybe I'll get it with the rabbits playthrough. Alright, back over here, James. I haven't seen any assault rifle dudes yet. Maybe we did take everybody out. And there's a few more dudes outside. But don't let the game fool you. The game likes to fool people. Like, look, there's a guy right there hanging out. So there's still more. I think some guy's patrolling there. I can't see. The game's a little too dark for me to see. Did that wake anybody up? Oh, mama, there's two assault rifle geniuses. They're geniuses now. I thought it was a beer bottle. Dude, so it's two assault rifle geniuses. We're in trouble. We're in trouble, guys. I'm sweating this. I don't want to play this. I don't want it to blow. I do not want to redo this again. Please. Please just beat it. And it's going to be so hard because there's two assault rifle dudes. I have no health. They give you no health. They drop no painkillers. Ridiculous game. Ridiculous. Look at that. Ridiculous. Man, whoa, baby, hit the floor. Maybe we'll get lucky. We did get lucky there. One more. What are you bleeding? Sometimes they don't see you here, but sometimes they can shoot randomly and then you're dead. It's whatever the game wants to do. It really is. This game is in charge. This level is in charge of you. I'm just trying to beat it, guys. I'm done with the 5-star. How do you move up on this thing? I gotta get a Star Wars inside of his mansion. Even though they give you the most powerful weapon, they have it. They're relentless with these bullets. Relentless. They'll shoot a whole 30 clip in you without even reloading. And keep shooting more. I guess I'm taking this risk of seeing this man out here. Well, he's still patrolling over there. We took out the sniper guys. This might have a chance. I'm terrified to find out if we have a chance or not. Like, could this be the last guy? There's two guys right here, and they're both assault rifle geniuses. Alright, what are we gonna do? I have no idea. That's what you do. That's what you do. Run, run, run. I just wanna beat this game. Any more of you butt wipes coming? I can't tell. Is that the end of you? Is there no more of you guys? Did we beat Starkweather's thing? I think we beat it. Thank God. OMG. It only took 40 minutes. You go up there, you stab the guy, you win. You come down here. Ridiculous. I feel like there's so many more guys than that. Ridiculous. Thank God we beat it. 40 minutes. Thank you. I'll take it. I'll take this. The Monkey Man playthrough was hard enough. Thank you. I'll take it. Yeah, kiss my butt. Beat it in less than that. You know, have fun. Maybe you run up from there. You take out that one dude and run upstairs and play there. I will try that strategy out the next, the rabbit playthrough. Jeez, the hardest board. It really is. You regret ever turning on your PS2 to see this level. But we did it. That was fun. I'll take the time bonus. Kiss my butt. The execution bonus. You just go up there and stab the sniper man in the butt. Like, that's what you do. So I stab. This time around, I got two guys with the executions. No, three. I got three guys with the executions. They want you to get more than three dudes with the execution. Run around all that with the machine guns everywhere. 50 guys. Like, legitly. And beat it under a time limit. Ridiculous. What are they thinking? Or I told you guys, I'm going to do that other strategy when I play as the rabbit. And I'll see what I can do. I'll try to get the 5-star on it. But hang around up there. Boner. Do skibooses. Love you guys so much. The best Jamie Louise ever. I just want to hug your face. Even if not, Jamie Murray, I still love you. Deuces, cabooses. Knights of the Round Table. Chitty, 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 bye, yeah. Meet me. I'm getting better at this level. Oh, yeah.